Well, stories are emerging from survivors of Sunday night's mass shooting. A taxi driver said the cell phone of a woman he transported from the scene was shattered by a bullet during the attack. She was not shot, and that cell phone likely saved her life.